what's up, New York? What's up, Queens? Tri-State? What's up, the whole entire world? This is yours truly, Host Dread, EnergySpyMusic.com, and I'm sitting here with Select Your Face for the second time. We are here live in Brooklyn, New York. I know y'all remember the first interview with Fort Face, first touchdown. That's where it was definitely getting y'all ready for the first day of summer, the pool party that took place, which was June 21st at the Spacious Rose Garden. It was definitely a good look. Thanks to everybody that came out to support that party. Unfortunately, Select Your Face, he had a little issue with his laptop. We're on his third song, laptop shut down, whatever the case may be. But like I said, that situation, I don't think it's gonna happen again. The reason why, because Slinger's family, they made sure they called me. They said, OC Dread, Apple is it. Make sure y'all get Face this brand new, brand spanking new Apple laptop. And that's what we did. Face got his brand spanking new Apple laptop, which means he ain't gonna be having no more trouble. So all these Dell and HP and all these things, y'all go hold a card. Right? Hold a card, Apple are doing. You understand? The thing is international, the thing is global, the thing is worldwide. You understand? So what's gonna be happening, right? July 4th, America's independence is gonna be real big. We locking down Church Avenue between 48th and 49th Street right here in Fun City, Brooklyn. And we're doing this big 2-2-2 barbecue online. It's definitely gonna be so global. It's a big, big day party. 2 p.m. to 2 a.m. That's 2 in the afternoon to 2 in the morning. Okay, it's a big day party. It's an indoor and it's an outdoor event. This is the Anne Blue Convention Center, located at Church Avenue between 48th and 49th Street, right here in Fun City, Brooklyn. And it's definitely a memory of a very good friend of mine, a very good friend of some of y'all who are listening right now, who are watching right now, very good friend of Face, the late, great Delmar Griffin, a.k.a. Big D. We're doing this barbecue in memory of him. He passed away 2 years ago. So like I said, may his soul rest in peace. Slingers will definitely be in the building. Selected Face will be there again with his brand new Apple laptop. So y'all don't have to worry about, man playing 3 songs on his laptop. No, we ain't gonna be having that problem because everything is professionally done this time. No more Dell, no more HP.
No more Sony.
No more Sony. Apple, the thing, Apple MacBook Pro, all these things, right? Did I say it right? Apple MacBook Pro. Yeah.
MacBook Air.
Yeah. See it there. Yeah. But like I said, people, it's July 4th. So Face, let these people know exactly what you're bringing to us in Brooklyn at the big indoor, outdoor barbecue and line, the day party, July 4th.
Well, I'm going to definitely tell you this. Whatever you were supposed to be having on the 21st of June, I'll be continuing. I'll be taking it to you the same way. You know what I'm saying? I've got my stuff ready. I've got my music ready.
Ready.
My laptop is ready, my brand new laptop is ready, Apple Air as we say, you know what I'm saying, that's what we really got to shout out to Javin Ali, the boss.
Made it happen.
Yeah man, one phone call.
One phone call, Bronson, yo. Sorry to undermine the energy squad, you know what we do.
Yeah, man.
I did what I had to do, we made it possible, it's definitely a go.
Once again, I got a shout out to all those people who came out to Rose Garden, the other day to support.
You had a lot of upset fans, so I'm like, yeah, seriously, man. Some people got on Facebook. Like before the event, we had this one kid, his name was Denzel, and he commented, he said, oh, I hope Face, laptop, don't give him no trouble, whatever. It did give trouble, like I said, this is all technology, things happen.
Yeah, things happen.
But at the end of the day, we ain't gonna make the same mistake twice.
No, we're
all right?
We're not good.
Good. So the Serato, everything on point.
Yes.
Selective Face ready.
Got a shout out to Gringo, who came all the way from Maryland to give me that support, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man, big him up every time. As soon as he walked in, he said, oh, see, I'm in the place.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean? That's definitely a good look.
Family for life.
All the ladies that came from Queens to see Selective Face live in concert.
Yeah.
July 4th, this is your opportunity. He's here. Okay, July 4th, it's a Thursday. We know y'all gotta go to work. The Friday, the Thursday's the holiday, that's why we keep it a day party.
Right.
2 p.m. to 2 a.m.
Right.
2 p.m. to 2 a.m. is a big barbecue in line, indoor, outdoor. The backyard got a lot of space.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? Anne Blue Convention Center. For those who went there before, y'all know what I'm talking about. We're gonna put out the music, and like I said, we're gonna party, we're gonna have fun. Like I said, this is definitely in memory of a very good friend of ours, Big D, may his soul rest in peace. Big up to Dynamic Force, They coming in from Jersey. Big up the whole entire GT All-Stars, myself, OC Dread, Natty Samwells, the whole Samwells crew, and Ras and Benny Hype of Big D Movements. We will all be in the building, shaking the block, shelling it down, and bringing nothing but vibes and energy. Y'all know how we do when we step in these clubs. We don't play. We bring it to the people in the real and proper way. All right, so Slinger, Selector Face, he's here, he's ready. Brooklyn, we coming out. We shutting it down July 4th. Call a friend, tell a friend, the biggest day party. 2 p.m. to 2 a.m. Okay? So make sure you log on to the internet, which is energyspotmusic.com. Log on to the Facebook page, DJ OC Dread. You can like us as well, the Energy Spot Music Live. Okay? Hit us up on the IG, which is Energy Spot Music, and let's keep the thing going, because that's what we're here to do. Do it and done.
Got a shout out to Raj and his entire team.
Sarasonic. They all came out to show you love.
Shout out to Dice. Shout out to all those who I don't remember. Shout out to my cousin QC. You know, he was really upset. That's one of the people who came up with this. He came all the way from Florida to see me play. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Got a shout out to everybody, all Guyanese, all non-Guyanese who came out the 21st. Remember the 4th. It's definitely gonna happen.
July 4th.
Right. No letdown. We can't. Here, why we can't let down? It's Big D.
Not me. You can't let them down.
All right.
You in our town?
Yeah.
Them done our thing set up already.
Yeah.
All right.
Shout out to my team. Shout out to Garwin. Shout out to Cena, Cash Money, Puffy, Charlie, the whole team, man. Everybody that's rooting for me back in Guyana.
Yes.
Shout out to you guys. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Martin and the whole crew. Those guys, man, everybody.
I'm a Father Ali, that's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah.
I know you will be the middle in July. The whole entire Golden Smile family, they here, Brooklyn, New York, and we will be in the building representing as well. Slingers family, Dynamics Force from New Jersey.
GT All-Stars.
GT All-Stars, who will be there.
What is GT All-Stars?
GT All-Stars, well, it used to be back then, they used to be myself. And Big D before he died, and Natty Samwells.
Yeah.
So we came together as three selectors, top selectors in the Guyanese community. We make things happen here in New York City under one umbrella.
Right.
But Big D's not here, so now you have Ras Wonder and Benny Hype, who is a Jamaican. Benny Hype is Jamaican, Ras Wonder GT. And you can say Benny Hype is Guyanese as well, because he's still, everything, he's like tall Guyanese, wild Guyanese.
Benny Hype is my friend, man.
Eat Guyanese, everything, so big him up.
You have a Guyanese wife.
A Guyanese wife, so big him up. But like I said, we do it real big, the 4th of July. The day party, 2 p.m. to 2 a.m. I'm stressing it. Slings will be in the place. And Blue Convention Center. If you need more information, give us a call right now. Call the hotline, 347-385-5915. That's the hotline. Give us a call, 347-385-5915. Give us a text if you need to know ticket outlets. Whatever it is, whatever information you need for July 4th, hit me up right now on the hotline, 347-385-5915. And y'all do me a favor, continue to log on to energyspotmusic.com. We are definitely keeping you and yours connected with the world. Peace, love, unity, strength, harmony. My name is Osteen, Selective Face, Slingers family, and we out. Bless.